What's up, Rant Gang? I am Jay Redfern, and welcome back to Redfern Rants. Today, we've got Lil Baby emotionally scarred. A few weeks ago, I reacted to Lil Baby for the first time on his track, The Bigger Picture. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant message. If you haven't checked that out yet, please go and check that out. That was my introduction to Lil Baby, and it was unbelievable. Well, I had heard him in the past, but not like that. Not like that. That was basically, it was basically my introduction to Lil Baby. And yeah, I asked for more tracks, and Emotionally Scarred is one of them tracks that was mentioned. I believe it's one of his newer ones. So yeah, I'm looking forward to checking it out and seeing what else he's got. I mean, The Bigger Picture, honest to God, it's epic. It's an epic one, and it's one I've listened to many times since, and it's just, I was impressed first time round, but it's grew and grew and grew even more on me. It's one of my favourites at the moment, to be honest with you. So yeah, so let's check this one out. This is Lil Baby, Emotionally Scarred. Let's go. Stay home, stay safe, man. Ooh, take that back. It said I miss you. I ripped it up and flipped with the tissue. Try to forget you. I ain't got nothing against you. We human, we all got issues. But I'm tired of being tired of being tired. I'm tired of being tired of being tired. I like that. Do you know, another thing that was mentioned to me about Lil Baby was, I don't know to what extent this is, but a lot of people don't like Lil Baby because he's hard to understand. I have no trouble understanding him, to be honest with you, but yeah, I suppose we're all different with accents. And the reason I'm mentioning that is because that's something that happens with me a lot on this channel. People don't understand my accent, and they find it hard to understand what I'm saying sometimes. And I say words a lot different to what people are used to sometimes. I mean, sometimes I might only say a portion of the word, and even though people from the UK can probably understand me pretty well, outside of there, it is hard to understand me sometimes just because of my strong accent. A lot of people think I'm Scottish. I'm not Scottish. I love the Scottish. I've got a lot of Scottish heroes, to be honest with you, but I'm actually English. I'm from Liverpool, and yeah, there's different levels to my accent in this city, and I just seem to have part of that accent that's hard to understand. So it just makes me relate to Lil Baby a lot more, if that's something that he suffers with, people not understanding him, and that's why they're not maybe riding with him. But you know, yeah, as I said, it just connects me with him a bit more, and it makes me want him to do well because he suffers with that, if it's true. Take that one. I get 200 occasions, but ain't really for the game. Or we make niggas shut they shut down. They see how I made it, I'm the reason they won't rap now. They see how I made it, I'm the reason they won't rap now. Love that. Me out in traffic, make a hater pull his head down. Biggies OG salute me, a stylist can't even stop me. The robbers probably get me on my pen. I left beginnings, the youngest turn in my city. They try me, I get it cracked. Some of this still would happen if I never started rapping. My people, I'm steady trapping, and they still be getting that. If I tell
tell him to chill. I'm tryna run up these M's, pay the cash and then he post the crib. I can't show nobody where my mama lived, that's how I supposed to feel. My niece just asked me what my diamond drill, I said of course. I just played the hand that I was built, they had the force. All around the world they know it's me, they hear my voice. And I done it all in a pair of Dior's. Yeah, young age, learn how to get paid. Big stage, long way from session A. Big way, he gon' have to get saved. Running on farming, she been on the forest. I know I went there for you, at least I said I'm sorry. You know what it was, I told you that I was hardest. I'm emotionally scarred, that ain't even your fault. But don't listen to them haters, tryna feel you, it's all. Hardest revenue coming in, I probably never spend. I just bought my BMW Benz, now that's another Benz. I just cut off all of my friends and bought my brothers in. I don't see nobody but me, who I'm gonna lose to. I can't move around without.
I just cut off all my friends and brought my brothers in. Now, what I don't know if exactly, I couldn't say exactly what he means, but what I'm understanding that to mean was, when he's saying he's bringing his brothers in, I don't think he means his actual brothers, like family brothers. I think he means his true friends that he just calls his brothers. Now, what I can understand from that is, in life, you'll get many friends that come and go, you know? You'll get people who you think are your friends, and it turns out they're not, but you trusted them. You'll get people who are friends, you call friends, but they're just people you see every day through work or something, so you call them your friends when they're not your friend, actual, like, friends you've grew up with, and they're the ones for me. I've said it before on this channel, I've got friends, plenty of friends. I've even, honestly, and I can say this and be totally honest about it, met people just through doing this who are now feel like a genuine friend, just from doing through YouTube. People I've never met, but honest to God, I feel like we'll be friends for life. But there's also the people you grew up with, and I've got three of them friends, and I know they'll always be my friends, and I feel like they're the type of friends he's talking about on this one. Yeah, you'll just get yes men around you, won't you? And they aren't your friends, man. They're not your friends. You need your real friends will tell you when you mess up anyway, and they'll always guide you in the right direction and look out for what's best for you, and not just tell you what you want to hear.
I didn't never spend, I just bought my BMW Benz, now that's another Benz. I just cut off all of my friends and bought my brothers in. I don't see nobody but me, who I'm gonna lose to. I can't move around without two, these niggas lose screws. I can see me taking the lead over the new school. They remember me from selling weed at my old school. Only hit it once and now it's old news. Blew up, who the fuck with new? Make my check out, Nelson Blue. If I get one, you get one too. I really move, my bosses move. I never call myself a goat, I leave that look to the people. Everybody can't go to the top, I had to leave some people. I'ma be forever scheming, woke up out the...
See, he just said it there. Everybody can't go to the top, I had to release some people. I feel like that's basically what I was saying. You can't take everyone around you to the top with you, because some of them people are only there hoping to benefit from your success. Do you know what I mean? You don't need them people around you. The people you need around you are the people who want you to succeed, because they're your friend and they just genuinely want to see you win. And you winning will feel like a win to them, because the love they've got for you. Where the people he's talking about is they're sticking around you going to the top because they want to benefit from it. They want to, they're like leeches, do you know what I mean? They want to make as much profit off you just by standing next to you, and they're not the people you need, man.
My little boy play with toys. I just dropped a tear joy. Some shit that I feel for him. I've been going crazy with the score and call me baby hard. They say I'll be great, I guess I'm waiting for it. Young age, learn how to get paid. Big stage, long way from session A. Big way, he gon' have to get saved. Riding in the farm, she been on the forest. I know I went there for you, at least I said I'm sorry. You know what it was, I told you that I was hardest. I'm emotionally scarred, that ain't even your fault. But don't listen to them haters trying to feel you. Young age, learn how to get paid. Big stage, Long way from session 8. Big wave, he gon' have to get saved. Riding in no foreign, chiefin' on no forest. I know I went there for you, at least I said I'm sorry. You know what it was, I told you that I was hardest. I'm emotionally scarred, that ain't even your fault. But don't listen to them haters, trying to figure it was all.
Absolutely fire. I loved it. I loved that. As I said, I feel like more of a connection with him because of that one comment that I got told that people found it hard to understand him. And because I have the same problem, I just feel like I've got that little connection with him now, and it's made me just like him more. So yeah, I love that track. But you need to fill me comments with some more Lil Baby requests, please. I've got a few. I've got a few, don't get me wrong, but yeah, plenty more, please, because I do want to get more Lil Baby on the channel. That, as I said, might be selfish, but it's because I feel that little connection with him. I can understand how that might make him feel sometimes, where it's a bit frustrating, but I'm not gonna change for no one. It's my accent, it's where I'm from, I'm proud of it. It's hard to understand, you might think I'm Scottish, but you know, I'm not going to change, and no one has to watch me, and no one has to watch Lil Baby, but they clearly are, because he's doing big numbers, so anyway, I'm going to stop ranting now like I always do, and what I'm going to say is please hit that like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Thank you all for watching. I really, really do appreciate it. And I will see you all on the next one.